I am Dr. Dhananjay Chauhan. I am consultant dermatologist, cosmetologist and hair transplant surgeon at Clear Skin and Hair MD, Pune. Question is, what should I know before considering a hair transplant? Yes, now everybody is familiar with hair transplant. First and foremost thing you should know about hair transplant is that it is a cosmetic procedure. It is elective procedure. There is no emergency in doing hair transplant. So, it should be planned properly. To get more success in hair transplant, you should plan it and then search for a good hair transplant clinic, good hair transplant surgeon, good hair transplant team with best possible results available in whatever budget you are having and wherever you are having access. But before doing hair transplant, you should know why hair transplant you are doing. Because you have lost your hair on your skull. Then what are the reasons to have hair loss? There are so many reasons. But important reason is androgenity. Your own hormone androgen and genetical predisposition to the susceptibility of your hair to become thinned out or to get lost or to become bald due to hormone. So, after considering this basic cause, you should know that hair loss is a continuous process. Hair loss is a continuous process, so you have to first halt the process. If you are totally bald, like grade 7 baldness, then there are no hair to lose. But if you are having grade 2, grade 3, grade 4, grade 5, grade 6 baldness, then in such instances, there are some hair on your scalp. So before doing hair transplant, you should know that you should be prepared to preserve whatever hair are there. And you should try to do some treatment so as to keep whatever hair are there. So there are so many treatments to prevent further hair loss, to treat male pattern baldness, female pattern baldness. So those treatment, mainstay of those treatment is minoxidil and finasteride, minoxidil topical application and finasteride tablet. If you are hesitant to take finasteride and apply minoxidil, then chances of preserving whatever hair are there are very less. Then you are going to become bald. Then suppose today you are in grade 4 baldness, very few hairs or few bald patches are there. If you try and treat it with hair transplant and if you don't care about whatever hair they are on the back of your scalp or whatever hair remaining on the scalp, then problem is that you will land into trouble. Whatever hair transplanted, they will remain there for longer time. But whatever hair you are having at this moment, they will get lost other than the transplanted hair. And then you will again become bald. Again, you have to do hair transplant surgery. So it is wise decision that you should get treated at such a place where holistic approach is there. That means the doctor should know how to maintain whatever hair are there. And second important thing, he should able to transplant hair in a such a way that your transplanted hair will not give you bald look, but will give you full look full of hair. So consider a clinic, doctor or place where both hair loss is treated medically with proper medicines and transplant is done. So if you are not ready to take finasteride minoxidil, then you may require multiple hair transplants in future. So prepare your mind to take minoxidil and finasteride, then and then only go for hair transplant. Then results are amazing. Then you can maintain hair for a longer time. Third important thing, it is cosmetic surgery. You should do it once, but at a best place so as to get best results. Thank you. Still, you are having any questions, any problem, you can write me on my email ID, which is given below, or you can comment. Thank you.